Royalty, yeah! This week, contestants are earning more than ever.
Right. Well, you got it right.
On Millionaire, tonight at 6 on CBS 2.
I caught him in the bed with another woman.
She had a Big Mac and slammed it in my face.
Judge Judy.
Today at 3 on CBS 2.
Craig T. Nelson stars in The District. Saturday on CBS. It's all here.
I know you have expenses, Dwight, so do we. I mean, but you're charging us the same as you would charge a customer who buys two cases a month. We're buying 20. Now, I just think we deserve a discount. Fine. Yes, you do that. Bye. I'm sorry, Mom. I'm so sorry. Can I get you something to drink?
No. I'm okay. Listen, I gotta tell you something that I'm sure you're going to hate. I'm going to Washington today. There's a lead on Marshall's daughter, and of course, he's in no condition to travel, so I'm going to go on his behalf.
Okay. Okay, well, if Marshall needs her that important to you, then of course you should go. But nothing, Mom, that's it. I mean, I'm not going to keep expressing myself when obviously it won't do any good.
Look, sweetheart, I know you're upset about me and Ben, but I don't want that to eat away at our relationship, okay?
Neither do I. But right now, I'm not so sure that either one of us can stop that from happening. Anything I can get you, Mr. Travers?
No, thanks.
Try to get some rest. Honey,
Well,
did he enjoy having breakfast with you?
The bagels were a big hit. The psych ward, not so hot.
Is he still complaining about the food?
Oh, the food, his room, the doctors. You know, he did ask one question I liked, though. Kind of made the whole visit worthwhile.
What's that?
He asked when he was going back to school full time, and he didn't seem scared stiff about the prospect.
Well, that's great.
Maybe.
You're not sure?
Well, sometimes I can't tell if Will is telling me the truth or just saying what he thinks I want to hear.
You know what? I think you should maybe talk to Dr. Michaels. She's been counseling him for this long. She probably knows more about what he's thinking than we do.
Whatever Will says to Dr. Michaels is private, and I have to respect that, no matter how much it hurts. Oh. Hey, nice outfit. You interviewing somebody special today?
Thanks. No, I'm actually gonna take Carly bathing suit shopping for her trip to Cancun, and she's got an appointment with her OB before that, so I'm gonna tag along.
Well, while she's there, why doesn't she have an in vitro DNA test to determine the identity of the father? I'm sorry, Emily, but I think Carly owes that to Jack.
Hal, I know this is really difficult for you, but you've been so careful about respecting Will's privacy with Dr. Michaels, and, well, can't you do the same for Jack and Carly?
I better get going.
You already got me going.
Well, we can pick this up after your appointment with Dr. Schiller.
There's no rush. We've got plenty of time. Why don't you tell me about Lucy and Aaron, You've barely cursed him in the last couple
of
hours.
No, I don't want to burden you with Aaron.
What do you mean? It's not a burden. I don't need specifics. You can just give me the big picture.
No, just talking about that punk is a waste of wind. What time you say your appointment was?
Soon. Why?
I don't want you to be late.
Well, I won't be.
I'm not traffic. You know, you got that construction over on Court Street.
Craig.
What?
Why are you trying to get rid of me?
And don't be freaked out if you see some lights on in the bedroom while we're gone. I got one of those timers to make it look like we're home. All right?
You think this really worked, Jack? My God.
Honey, what are you doing?
I'm fine. They're not even heavy.
Yeah, and we are not even leaving until tonight.
Well, I had a sudden inspiration about that, Jack.
Okay, there are only two things in this world that truly frighten me. Great white sharks and Carly with a sudden inspiration. In that order? Not necessarily.
Hey, come on. I think you're really going to like this one. Instead of hanging around Oakdale and waiting till tonight to fly to Cancun, I thought we could get a jump on our honeymoon and get the next flight out.
I can't believe I'm going to say this. I love it. What about our reservations?
Well, I didn't call. I was hoping you would call.
Okay, I'll call the travel agent when I'm at the station. I got to go there and clear a few things off my desk.
Good. And I'll go see Dr. Schiller, and who knows, maybe we could be in Cancun by sunset.
Wait a minute, I thought your appointment was this afternoon.
Yeah, well, I switched it. Well, I hate to run out on you guys, but I'm going to get going.
Hey, Carly, why don't I go with you? We can schmooze in the waiting room.
No, there's not going to be any waiting, really. I'm on her first appointment of the day now, so I'll be in and out in 10 minutes.
Then we can hang out after the appointment.
I'm a big girl, actually, Molly, and I don't need you to hover. Thank you very much. So I'm going to go. Thank you all very much. And adios.
My hair was totally fried. Infusium made a difference like that.
Infusium 23 Leave-In Treatment. The leave-in Beth believes in.
I can finally comb through this hair when it's wet.
It's the leave-in Shari believes in. Infusium 23 Leave-In Treatment corrects, restores, and structurizes damaged hair. After one use, hair looks healthier.
I believe that it has saved my hair. Infusium is like a miracle.
Infusium 23, the leave-in you'll believe in. Something else to believe in. Infusium shampoos and conditioners. You'll love them.
Are CoverGirls all set to go? Said long wear versus Outlast? I don't think so. Look, they say they last, but just bite and blot. Outlast? Great. Others? Not. See, Outlast has a system that locks in color, then shines and helps protect. Outlast. With Outlast, your lips are still pink. Your smile won't come off on your drink. Go out without Outlast? Yeah. What did you think? Outlast all day, even all this day lip color.
Easy breezy beautiful CoverGirl.
Oh, the weather outside is frightful, but the fire is so delightful. And since we've no place to go, let it snow, let it snow, let it snow.
No matter what's going on outdoors, it's a beautiful day indoors with Downy Clean Breeze. Line-dried freshness comes inside when you drop the Downy ball in at the start of the wash. It releases itself in the rinse. Line-dried freshness, weather or not, from Downy Clean Breeze.
When I brought Alice home, Ralph and Ed weren't exactly thrilled. Purina Cat Chow understood. Great nutrition is just the beginning. Their cat experts shared insights and experiences that helped me bring everybody closer together.
Physical, emotional, complete, at any age. That's the Purina Cat Chow way of life. Did you know kittens need extra protein to build strong muscles? Feed your kitten Purina Kitten Chow brand, the first step towards a healthy way of life.
Now you can help manage your diabetes anytime, anywhere with Glucerna, delicious bars and shakes that are clinically proven to help manage glucose levels. Try Glucerna. It's time for a taste of freedom.
Bring home the movie that's a classic, Two Paws Up, and nonstop fun. The critics agreed this sequel hits the spot. Disney's 101 Dalmatians 2 Patches London Adventure. Own it on Disney DVD and video today.
The latest long-distance phone scam, a consumer alert on tonight's CBS Evening News.
A mystery kept for 300 years will finally be revealed. Glenn Close, Ellen Burstyn, Thomas Gibson, Hallmark Hall of Fame's Brush with Fate, CBS February 2nd.
I see you every day. I'm about to move into Fairwinds with you. I'm about to marry you and live with you until I leave this planet. How is that getting rid of you?
Don't try to sidestep me, Craig.
Was it because I stopped kissing you first? If I'm too easy, you'll get tired of me.
I want the truth.
All right, yes, I'm trying to get rid of you.
Why?
Why? Because if there is something that is about to happen here that does not exactly require your presence.
Well, then I'm staying.
It's a surprise, Rosanna. Do you remember those?
Not really.
Fine, then stay and destroy what could be a moment of intense happiness. All because you're so insecure you can't even relinquish control of a sneeze.
Can I come back after my appointment?
Yes, fine. Perfect. Give my best to Dr. Shaw.
I'll think about it.
Okay.
Kiss me.
Yes.
Thank you.
Yes. Katie, you still there?
Rosanna knows when you're lying. Might have to cut back a little.
What lies? I just say things the way they ought to be. Did you give it a chance to see Lucy back there?
I sure did, a little. I mean, she was doing her physical therapy when I got there.
So. How'd she look?
Like Montgomery, very determined.
That's my baby. As long as she keeps believing, she will improve. Oh, must be our man. Ah, Mr. Broder, come on in. Thank you for coming. This is my sister, Katie Fraser. She'll be helping us with my selection.
Nice to meet you.
Likewise. Excuse me, would you just give us a moment, please?
Hmm?
You can still send him away. There's still plenty of time to change your mind about marrying Rosanna.
You told me you weren't going to do this.
I know, I can't help it. I slipped. I just want you to think about it a little bit more.
I am happy. I'm happy in a way I've never been before.
All right, I'm done. Let's get to it. Whoa, these are huge.
Oh, Mr. Broder. One of these is going to make a magnificent engagement ring.
I know what happens between you and Ben is none of my business. And I know that I have no right to judge you. It's just that I've been caught up in this since the beginning. And I guess I'm finding it a little hard to let go.
Well, I understand that. Ben is Isaac's brother, and he will remain in your life.
Now, Mom, I see the happiness he brings to your life. And I just want you to have that all the time.
Oh, honey, so do I, but...
Then why did you walk out on him yesterday, Mom? Why create more distance than there has to be?
I am so tired of asking Ben to forgive me for the affair with Marshall. You know, either he can't or he won't, but whatever, it's not going to happen.
Isn't it possible he needs a little more time?
I have given him time. I have given him time. I have served my penance. But I can't continue to be in that position. It just makes me weak and miserable and... eventually, I'm sure, very unattractive.
Mom, listen to me. There has to be something. Something you can do to shake things up. You know, maybe you can invite him away for the weekend.
Sweetheart, I can't continue to chase after Ben. And in the end, he has made it absolutely clear that I should just move on, so...
So what? You're just gonna move on to Marshall now?
No.
Look,
there is a connection, okay? And I am going to help him find his daughter, but the connection is not romantic.
Yeah, right. Not now, but... You know, Mom, I'm sorry, I love Ben, and I think he's right for you. But in the end, I have also learned that you and I aren't going to always agree on everything.
Well, thank goodness. I mean, can you imagine how extremely boring that could get extremely quickly?
Yeah, I suppose.
Mm-hmm.
So will you accept my apology?
For what?
For being a brat. I've had no right to judge you on the choices that you have made for your life.
Well, you're my brat. And I know it's coming from a place of love. And as long as it continues to come from that place, you can tell me or say anything.
Okay. You're my role model, Mom. You always have been, and you always will be.
Dr. Ramirez is charting this order. Yeah. I think we should advance to this one.
All right.
Good morning, Mr. Travers. How are you feeling today?
I'm much improved, thank you.
Any recurrence of the blurred vision?
No, my vision's been fine.
Now, you mentioned that there was some problem with concentration. Any improvement in that area?
Some, yeah.
Well, Dr. Ramirez is going to change your meds, and it should improve your mental focus.
Okay. When do I start?
Well, the sooner the better. I'll give you one right now.
You know, actually, I was going to take a nap.
You're sweating, Mr. Travers. You have any shortness of breath?
No.
Any discomfort in your chest or your arms?
No, just warm. That's all.
I'm not surprised. You got the blankets up to your neck and you're fully dressed.
He's what? What are you doing?
Look, I told you I need to go to Washington. All right? There's nothing you can do to stop me.
Did I just do something to tick you off? Because you just jumped down my throat like I deserve the most annoying cousin award.
I'm sorry. Let me start again. Molly, I would love it if you would come to Dr. Schiller's office with me.
Thank you.
But I would love it even more if you would please stay here and look after Parker for me.
Oh. Why didn't you just say that in the first place?
Yeah, I'm sorry. I guess I'm just a little bit frazzled about leaving town so quickly. Would you do that? Would you stay here and look after Parker?
Absolutely. Hanging with Parker is my second favorite activity.
Okay. All right, if I don't see you before I go, I love you, and I'll talk to you soon, okay?
Mommy, can I have milk and cookies?
Well, honey, actually, it's a little bit early for that, but Auntie Molly's going to be watching you, so I guess technically it's up to her.
Good news, Parker. I've got no problem with cookies before noon.
You see, that's what I thought.
You lucked out.
You be a good boy, and I'll see you later, okay?
Okay.
Hey, honey, call me after the appointment. I want to know what's going on.
Yes, of course. And you call the travel agent. Don't forget. And I don't mind if we have to have a stopover or layover or whatever in Dallas, or I don't care. Okay? Carly,
okay.
Come on. I'll walk you out.
Honey, is everything okay? Because you've been acting kind of, you know, jumpy, a little worked up.
No, I'm totally fine. Fine.
No, I know you better, and there is something else going on.
Well, you know, you're right. I'm just worried that the honeymoon is going to be canceled again. But I'll feel better once I'm in the plane, actually leaving Oakdale.
Okay. If that's really all it is.
Yes. Yes, it is. But thank you. I gotta go.
Okay.
Okay.
Hard to remember to take the pill every day. It's just so easy to forget. But look at this. It's the birth control patch, OrthoEvra. It's just as effective as the pill, but even simpler. Because one patch protects you for a whole week. It's incredibly thin and smooth. You could put it here, here, or here. And it stays put. Just peel and stick. That's how simple OrthoEvra makes birth control.
The contraceptive patch contains hormones like those in birth control pills. Serious risks include blood clot, stroke, and heart attack. Cigarette smoking increases these risks, especially if you're over 35. Patch users are strongly advised not to smoke. Women with blood clots, certain cancers, a history of heart attack or stroke, and those who could be pregnant should not use the patch. The patch does not protect against HIV or sexually transmitted diseases. To learn more, talk to your healthcare professional.
So, if you don't want to have to remember the pill every day, put on the patch.
OrthoEvra. On your body, off your mind.
Introducing Apple Pedialyte. Now when your kids have diarrhea, there's a great tasting new way to help prevent dehydration. Use Pedialyte instead of sugary drinks, which can make diarrhea worse. New Apple Pedialyte. The taste is kid approved.
Jergens Ultra Healing Lotion locks in moisture deep beneath the skin surface to heal even your roughest parts. You can't help but show it off. Jergens Ultra Healing Lotion. Love your body.
Something smart from Velita.
The Pro Ring Mop with microfibers.
Microfibers?
Right. It cleans even the most stubborn dirt.
And it rings great.
Exactly. Good luck.
The Pro Ring Mop from Velita removes tough dirt easily. No bending, just rinse it. Push and ring. Your hands stay dry, so you can move on to more important things. Velita, the power of red.
Zoid, your ray is no match for Lord Gorlok.
Excuse me. Did you know that Geico settles many car insurance claims in 48 hours or less?
Geico, 15 minutes could save you 15% or more on car insurance.
Impressive, green one.
Oh, Mama, don't you make me another meatloaf. Forget the mac and cheese. I want some fun piled on a bun. I want a man which please. Make tonight a manwich night. I want a manwich, please.
Welcome to the Gamgort. Checking in?
Yeah.
Would you like a free newspaper in the morning?
Sure.
And how about our turndown service with a complimentary chocolate on your pillow?
Great.
Can I watch TV?
No.
Now, I made it very clear to you that you're in no condition to leave this hospital. Your incision hasn't healed. You're disoriented. You could be putting your life in jeopardy.
Oh, look. I can walk. I can talk. And I can get a cab around Washington.
We can't keep you here against your will, as I'm sure you know. But as your doctors, I would strongly recommend...
Dr. Dixon. My daughter may have been located in Brazil. All right, the Brazilian consulate has information I need. I can't do anything here.
You know, I'm very aware of your situation. My daughter, Margot Hughes, has been working with Jessica Griffin on this problem. She tells me that Jessica is going to go to Washington on your behalf. So if you don't have to jeopardize your life, I don't see why you would.
I can't let Jessica do that, all right?
Oh, really? Why not?
Well, I gotta head to the station. Mike, does Carly seem all right to you?
I think she's just excited about spending some time alone with her husband.
I don't know about that. There's excited and then there's, I don't know what you call it, frantic? Maybe she's nervous about traveling, you know? Doesn't sound like Carly. Anyway, I'll have to get over it. Hey, did you see the picture of the sonogram yet?
No.
It's amazing. You see this little creature and you go, this is what I'm going to send to college, you know?
Well, you get around?
No, it's packed. I was going to study it on the beach in Cancun.
All right, well, I'll look at it when you get back.
Hey, thanks a lot. I appreciate it. Thanks for looking after the house. I'll see you in a week.
Hey! You would not believe what Parker's building up there. It is complete with drive-ins, restaurants. He is definitely going to be an architect.
I hope so. I could use the work.
Jack Leave?
Yeah. I don't think I've ever seen a man so happy to be having a child.
Why? What did he do?
He said he's bringing the sonogram with him to Mexico so he could study it on the beach. Like that's gonna tell him a whole lot.
I just want you to be prepared, okay? Because with all the prenatal visits and all the technology these days, it's gonna be really hard to keep that a secret. And when the real due date comes out, it's gonna be really tough to keep some people from doing the math.
Rosanna.
Yeah. She might not like what the new and improved due date suggests about her hubby-to-be, Craig Montgomery.
Molly, what's the matter? You jealous we're not going to Mexico, too?
No, I think it's great they're getting away. I think nobody deserves a break more than Carly and Jack.
You know, Jack has been a friend of mine for a very long time, Emily, and there's a responsibility in that. And now that I know that Carly spent the night with somebody else the night before they were married,
wait.
I am lying to the guy if I don't wise him.
We've been over this, all right? It is entirely possible that Carly is carrying Jack's baby. We don't know anything for sure, so why break the guy's heart
if
for nothing?
If he were cheating on me, I would want a friend to let me know about it.
Well, thanks for the tip. I'll be sure to keep your friends out of the loop.
There's nothing funny in this for me, Emily. If I sense that Jack is about to be blindsided here, I have to tell him what I know. Now, I'm sorry if that's not what you wanted to hear.
All right, wait a minute. Can you remember that Jack's going on his honeymoon tonight, Hal?
I will.
Who is it?
Carly.
Carly. Please tell me Hal didn't see you.
No, I thought his car was still here, so I stayed out of sight until he left.
A very smart girl, because he's the last person you want to run into.
You said that he figured things out. How much does he know exactly?
Everything. Except Mike's the father.
Oh, God. This is getting worse by the hour. Henry Coleman and Craig, even Katie and Simon know. Molly and Rosanna think that I slept with Craig, but that Jack is the baby's father. But now, Molly has seen the picture from the sonogram, and she can tell the fetus is more than 2 months along if any of these people talk to each other. If Hal questions even one of them, it'll all be over. Everything I've ever wanted, gone.
Please, take a look.
Wow.
Ooh. Those are magnificent. Especially,
No.
Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a sale, Mr. Broder. I'll come by later to settle up.
No hurry. You're a good customer. My best of luck to you, Mr.
Thank you very much.
Montgomery.
Okay.
Rosanna doesn't like this, dump her.
No, I am committed to her.
Oh, yeah, of course you are. Although commitment means something different to you than does to everybody else.
There is no agenda this time, my friend. I'm going to stay with Rosanna as long as she'll have me.
Yeah, there's one other thing I wanted to talk to you about. What about Carly being your sister-in-law?
It's meaningless. Jack can solve her problems for a while.
Oh, well, Carly's problems aren't going to go away that easily.
What do you know about Carly's problems?
Oh, nothing. No, nothing. I was just, it was just a comment.
You sure?
Hey, I thought Carly didn't interest you anymore.
She doesn't. And I have this to give to Rosanna.
So, have you decided how you're going to propose?
I've already proposed. And I'm just gonna hold this out to her and say, this is for you.
Huh? Oh, that's... No. Being proposed to is one of the biggest moments in a woman's life. You can't just hand it to her. It has to be an event.
Okay. How?
Leave it to me.
Well, thank you so much for being patient. I didn't realize I had so many questions about my hysterectomy.
That's what I'm here for, so you can ask whatever you need to.
When should I set my next appointment? 1 week, 2 weeks?
You're healing beautifully. I won't have to see you again for at least 6 weeks.
Oh. Huh. Well, not that I don't enjoy your company, doctor.
I understand. Looks like I'll be seeing your sister again before I see you.
Oh, that's possible. How is she doing?
Very well. But now that she's entering her second trimester, I'll need to see her more often. I have an appointment downstairs. I'm pleased you're doing so well.
Jack and I, we just found out we're gonna have a baby.
My Kasnov was not with Carly that night.
And you know this because?
Because I was.
Second trimester. Then that baby's father isn't Jack. It's Craig.
Even with osteoarthritis, these arms still have a way with the ladies. These legs hardly miss a beat. These hands haven't lost their touch. Celebrate. They're Celebrex. Just one Celebrex lasts 24 hours and provides strong arthritis pain relief. People with aspirin-sensitive asthma or allergic reactions due to aspirin or other arthritis medicines or certain drugs called sulfonamide should not take Celebrex. In rare cases, serious stomach problems such as bleeding can occur without warning. Tell your doctor if you have kidney or liver problems. Ask your doctor to find out if prescription Celebrex is right for you and call 1-888-CELEBREX. Celebrex, for strong 24-hour relief of arthritis pain.
Comfort. It's what makes your baby happy. That's why there's Carnation Good Start, the only routine formula whose proteins are broken down to be easy to digest. They're called comfort proteins, and only Good Start has them. Carnation Good Start from Nestle.
Good.
Mom, did you want more vegetables?
More lettuce?
More beef?
I didn't.
Campbell's did. We've made all our vegetable soups better than ever. Rediscover Campbell's vegetable soups.
It's LensCrafters' best $99 offer ever. Right now, get a complete pair of glasses with DuraLens, our most scratch-resistant plastic lens, for only $99. The $99 DuraLens event. This is one you don't want to miss.
Hurry. Offer ends soon.
Okay, go. It's tracking your body heat.
When your body heat rises, re-engineered degree kicks in the clutch.
You get to wear these when you get potty trained.
Sometimes if you turn on the water, it'll help you go.
Don't forget to flush.
Remember to wear a clean pair every day.
The best potty training advice is to treat your child like a big kid. Pull-ups look like big kid underwear, and they fit like big kid underwear, too.
Put the seat down or the dog will drink out of the toilet.
So potty train with pull-ups and watch how fast kids grow up.
I'm a big kid now.
Underpants go under your pants.
A secret confession puts a priest in the middle of a bank robbery.
I can't let you do this.
You betrayed me, Father.
Give me the gun.
Five and no!
All new Touched by an Angel, CBS Saturday. An all-new Survivor adventure is about to begin in the Amazon. And this time, it's the battle of the sexes.
One tribe men, one tribe women.
If we lose to these women, we are going to get ragged on big time.
Don't miss the 90-minute premiere.
I just want to beat them to just kind of, like, shut them up.
Survivor the Amazon, CBS Thursday, February 13th.
Want to transform your windows overnight? Get next-day window treatments from Empire today. Shop at home and choose from a great selection of verticals, cellulars, even Hunter Douglas. Our professionals do all the measuring and install your window treatments next day. You'll save 50%, plus no monthly payments for 1 year. Next day window treatments from Empire today. Get the window treatments you've been wanting without the wait.
800-588-2300-EMPIRE.
So you can fit me in Thursday. Great.
We'll see you at 4:30.
That's it?
That's it.
That's it?
That's it. Here you go.
That's it?
That's it.
At Sears Dental, it's easy to save on the dental care you need. Get a new patient cleaning and exam for just $79. Save $300 on dentures, and braces are as low as $98 a month. So call Sears Dental at 1-800-47-SMILE today.
The awe-inspiring new Forerunner. Capable of following in the footsteps of the world's great adventurers.
Michael Jackson's plastic surgery secrets from his doctor. Then show millionaires weekend plans with Trista and obese kids. Next ET.
Tonight at 6:30 on CBS 2. Don't miss Yes Dear, Monday on CBS. It's all here.
So what's going on here, doctors? Did the hospital run out of hospital gowns?
No, he just sleeps with his clothes on. He seems to think he's on his way to Washington.
I am. Look, Dr. Hughes, let me have one of those pills. I think I'm going to pass on this nap.
We tried to explain to Mr. Travers that he should stay here at least a few more days, but we don't seem to be getting through to him.
Mind if I give it a try?
Be my guest. It is the recommendation of this hospital that you remain under our care. Now, if you choose to ignore that, we will not be responsible for anything that happens.
Good luck.
Understood. Whatever speech you're about to make, save it. There's nothing wrong with taking my life back from the doctors.
There is if it'll kill you.
Look, you know, they're just covering themselves. I probably could have left here yesterday.
Okay, well, what is this about you not letting me go to Washington for you?
I'm letting you off the hook.
It was my idea, Marshall. You didn't pressure me. Yesterday, we agreed that I would go.
I can't do this to you, Jessica. I won't force you to choose between me and Ben Harris.
If Jack finds out, he'll be finished with me, and Mike will want to step up and take responsibility, so he and Molly will split, and then Molly will hate me, and Rosanna, who already
hates
me.
You're doing this to yourself?
I can't help it. My entire life could come crashing down around me at any moment.
Well, that is not going to happen today, because you, my dear, are getting out of town, okay? So try thinking about that. Think about your honeymoon, you know, your honeymoon bed with your handsome husband laying there with the breezes rustling the curtains.
Do you think that you could come along with us? Just to hold me together?
Sweetie, you're gonna do that all by yourself, right?
Sure.
You know what we need to do? We need to fill up this thing with dirt. Do we have any dirt around here? Should we just pretend?
I got it.
Okay, wait, don't get it from the flower pots. Your mom will kill me. Should I go get him?
No, it's okay. Carly makes his little bean bags and he uses them, you know, pretends they're other things.
That's a nice trick. I'll have to remember that when I have a kid. That wasn't a hint.
No, I didn't think it was. But I do think you're gonna make a great daddy.
I feel the same way about you. Mother, not...
Yeah, I got
it. You know
it.
What I'm saying?
Here's the
thing. Oh, you are the man. Here we go, right here. You gonna fill up that truck? All right. Did you give any thought about buying your apartment back from Rosanna?
Some. But, I'm not gonna do that.
Why not?
Because it's not home anymore.
It could be.
Why'd you say that?
Well, if you wanted to be there for any reason, I'd be willing to move in with you.
You are so incredibly sweet. But I know how much you love living by the lake.
Not as much as I love you. All right. There we go. You know what you need to do now? We need to give this thing some elevation. So make it a little higher. You know what that is? You know what elevation is? It's height. Height. There we go.
Carrier pigeon idea is okay, and the thought of dropping it in a mutual bubble bath has possibilities, but nothing is really grabbing me here, Katie, so thank you anyway.
Oh, that's okay. I have a million other ideas.
No. That's all right. I think that I will just hand it to Rosanna, and we will have a beautiful moment together.
Oh, come on, Craig. That is so boring. You can do much better.
I am inherently exciting, and nothing is ever boring with Rosanna. One never knows what she's going to do or say next.
How could you do this to me? I see what you mean. I have a feeling you two need to be alone. Ciao.
No. What happened?
A baby is what happened. Carly is carrying your child.
No, that's not true.
Please do not try to insult me by denying it. I found out from Dr. Schiller that Carly is in her second trimester, which means that she is 3 months pregnant, which, if I'm not mistaken, is when you slept with her.
No, that's impossible.
Why? Because it would be inconvenient for you to have fathered a child with Carly while you're planning on marrying me?
No, because I didn't sleep with Carly that night.
If this bird could talk, she'd tell you how dawn saved her life. How experts choose Dawn because it's so gentle. And how happy she is to be alive today. Dawn, saving wildlife for over 20 years.
Nourished skin moves and grows with you. All thanks to Olay Complete Body Wash. Now with vitamins A, E, and B3, it leaves skin more nourished than the leading body wash. Because nourished skin is wonderful stuff.
Every day for thousands of years, Old Faithful has been, well, faithful. You can almost set your watch by it.
What causes it to stay so regular?
Stay regular with Metamucil Daily Fiber Therapy. It works with you, naturally.
We just can't say.
Get regular, stay regular, naturally. Also available in tasty wafers.
I dare you to let anyone get close to you. Oh, yeah. Dare.
Head and Shoulder Shampoo. It goes directly to the scalp to help stop flakes before they start and conditions better for hair that looks and feels beautiful.
Do you dare?
Head and Shoulder Shampoo. Unbeatable daily dandruff protection. Unbelievably beautiful hair. Also try Head and Shoulders Dandruff Conditioner.
At GNC, it's all about quality, selection, and savings. That's because you'll find new everyday lower prices store-wide at GNC. Like these. Vitamin C, now $1.99. Vitamin E, now just $6.99. Calcium Complete, only $3.99. Glucosamine, now just $4.99. With savings like these, living your best life has never been more affordable. GNC quality. Lower prices every day.
To solve the perfect murder, Police Chief Mannion will have to use everything he's got.
If you're smart, you can do whatever you want.
I'm gonna get you.
All new District. Then, when America is at risk, these CIA agents put their lives on the line.
That's our mission.
Don't miss The Agency following an all-new District, CBS Saturday.
What did Becker say to make his dream girl this mad?
Don't you think you're overreacting?
Overreacting?
I hate when men say that. Here.
Catch Becker, CBS Sunday.
You serious? There's no charge for the changing of the tickets? Well, hey, great. You've just become my all-time favorite airline person. No, don't worry. I guarantee you we'll be there early. Thanks. Bye.
Morning. How are things in the world of law enforcement today?
Bad, Hal. Real bad.
What happened?
You see all these case files? Yeah. Suddenly, they're all yours.
How come?
Because in approximately 3 hours, I'm going to be on a plane flying to Cancun.
I thought you were leaving tonight.
Yeah, Carly's idea. She couldn't wait to get out of here. I couldn't come up with a reason not to. You okay? What's happening with Will?
Oh, he's fine. I had breakfast with him this morning.
Huh. Emily?
She's with your wife. At the doctor.
She is. Carly didn't mention anything about that.
Well, you know, pregnant women, they can be very forgetful.
Well, I'm glad she's got company. Carly has been wound so tight lately, I've never seen anyone more ready for a vacation.
Jack, I need to talk to you about something.
Anything, pal. Shoot.
It's about Carly and the baby.
Except that.
You think Hal's gonna be here?
Will you stop it? He's at the station.
Well, maybe he made an appointment and he didn't tell you. If he sees me, it's gonna get ugly.
Will you relax? Hal's not gonna do anything to ruin your honeymoon with Jack and you, so just relax.
Okay, I will try real hard to believe that.
All right, just tell me about your honeymoon. What's your hotel room like?
Well, it's supposed to be nice. It's fine. At this point, I'm...
Carly, hi. I'm running a few minutes behind. I hope you can wait.
Oh, maybe I should reschedule then.
Was there a specific reason why you wanted to see me this morning?
Well, Jack and I are finally going on our honeymoon, and I just wanted to have a checkup first.
Oh, really? I'm surprised your sister didn't mention that to me this morning.
You saw Rosanna today?
It was a follow-up to her operation. Naturally, your name came up.
Now, this may come as a disappointment to you, but my memory is still functioning. You told me you slept with Carly the night before her wedding.
That was a lie.
Oh, it would be psychotic to lie about that. What possible advantage could that have for you?
It's complicated. Can I explain?
No. You slept with Carly, she got pregnant, she couldn't have it anybody find out, so you asked me to marry you to sort of cover the whole thing up.
That is not true.
Meanwhile, she softened me up by asking me to be auntie to her baby, meanwhile dropping the information that she was only 8 weeks instead of 12 weeks pregnant.
Roseanne, I think you're heading off in the wrong direction.
The only question I have is, how long have you two been coordinating all of this? Did you have daily meetings? Did you script it all beforehand?
No,
have you
but
been sleeping with her? Is that what's been going on? You've been going from my bed to hers, hers to mine, are you so corroded inside you can actually get some pleasure from that?
No! To all of that!
It doesn't matter. Don't call me. Don't try to contact me. From now on, you have ceased to exist for me. Get out of my way.
I'm not letting you go.
Fine. I'll call security.
You are not going to leave until you hear what I have to say. And then if you want to leave, you may leave. I wasn't with Carly that night. I had already left with Hal to go find Lucy.
You said you caught up with him later.
That was the first line.
I just can't believe I'm even standing here listening to this.
You want me to call Hal? He'll tell you. He's not gonna lie to protect me.
Why would you claim to cheat on me when you didn't?
Carly. She was desperate, wanted to be rescued, and I saw a way to do that.
At my expense?
Mine too. But I hoped you'd forgive me.
Do you know who Carly actually did sleep with that night?
Mike Kaslow.
So I was right from the beginning? How long have you known?
About Mike? A while, maybe a couple of days.
You know, I can't imagine anyone feeling like a bigger fool than I do at the moment.
I do. I do. I should never have gotten involved. And I do love you.
Yeah. You just don't know how.
Hello?
It's Roseanne. I need you to meet me at Java. No excuses, no delays.
It's kind of short notice, Roseanne. You want to tell me what this is all about?
Mike.
Hold on a second, Molly wants to talk to you.
Hi, it's Molly. I want to talk to you about my apartment.
Must we?
It'll only take a second, Roseanne. You know, I really thank you for the offer, but I'm not going to buy back my place because Mike and I are really very happy at the lake, and that's exactly where we're going to stay.
Well, I'm just thrilled for you. Would you please put Mike back on?
Sure. She's not done with you.
Bow down.
It's me.
Meet me at Java. If you don't, there will be no mercy for you.
If it has an outside, it has an inside. And what's inside can go outside. No other diaper stops leaks better than Huggies Ultra Trim diapers. Huggies lock wetness away to keep a baby's mind on what's in front of him, not what's behind him. Huggies, because there's a lot of life to absorb. Feel fresh.
Feel confident with Summer's Eve, a complete line of feminine products, proven gentle and effective, so you can be you.
Frustrated by floor wipes that don't do enough? Then check out new Mop and Glow Wet Floor Wipes. They clean, shine, and are the only ones with Teflon to help protect floors from scuff marks. Nice to see the home team win.
Looks like this intern's moving up.
Promotion?
Oh yeah, I'm on the fast track. This is to notify you that our latest promotional offer is free shipping when you buy a Dell PC.
That's great. A PC customized for you and free stuff.
So no parking spot.
Call or go online now and get a Dimension desktop for just $569. America's favorite PC includes everything you see here. Monitor, keyboard, mouse, and speakers. Your perfect PC is easy to buy, easy to own, easy as Dell.
Can you lose weight and still live your life?
No problem. Slim Fast made it very easy.
I never felt deprived of anything, and I was losing weight.
Hey, we're talking choices.
Rich, creamy shakes, meal on the go bars.
Slim Fast has snack bars. You can take it anywhere.
Now let's talk taste.
Oh my gosh, the Slim Fast shakes are so delicious.
Just like a chocolate milkshake from an ice cream store, Slim Fast worked great for me.
And it just works for me.
And it felt like I was doing it the right way.
Slim Fast, it's your life. Feed it right.
I want my Ziploc bags. I see my blue box, I know I'm gonna head toward that and grab it. I trust them. Ziploc bags are up to 33% stronger than Glad. Stronger is important for me because of all the different things I use them for. I do use them for food, but I use them for cosmetics, I use them for paperwork, I use them for markers. When I travel, my sun lotions, my shampoos, they go in the Ziploc bags because if they're gonna explode, I know they're not gonna be all over my clothes when I get there.
Ziploc strong for what life has in store. SC Johnson, a family company.
If you're looking for justice in the Big Apple, turn to the judges of Queen Supreme.
I need to take your temperature.
I didn't know we had a pornography case.
All new episodes, CBS Tonight. When she lost her child, she lost everything until fate gave her a second chance.
He doesn't remember us.
Whoopi Goldberg, Michelle Pfeiffer, The Deep End of the Ocean, CBS Sunday.
You know, I'm at least partially responsible for you and Ben being on the outs. That's not to say that I have any regrets, because I don't. But you can't love him and help me too.
You know, I said I would help you find your daughter, and that's really all you need to be concerned about.
Jessica, you've told me on numerous occasions how much you care for Ben. I want you to have what makes you happy. That's why I'm cutting you loose. For good.
Look, I know how you feel, because I feel the same way. Julia's gone, JJ's back with his real parents, and somehow, out of all of that, I wound up with the one thing I always wanted, a child of my own. Carly and I have walked through fire together, and we came out of it closer than ever. I'm the luckiest man in the world, and if I had a brain in my head, I'd better appreciate it. Am I close? Is that just about what you were gonna sum up?
Yep, that was it.
Well, thanks anyway.
Ah! Hold on. Hello?
Carly, we have a problem. Rosanna knows everything.
Craig, is that you? What are you talking about?
Rosanna is very excited about becoming an auntie again. She must have been going on and on about all the things she's going to do for the new baby.
No, we didn't get into that.
Well, how exactly did my name come up?
I told Rosanna that she was healing well and would be having fewer appointments in the future, as opposed to you, who will be having more now that you're in the second trimester. Is there a problem?
No. No, everything's fine.
Good. I'll see you in my office in a few minutes.
Okay. Rosanna knows.
No, not necessarily. Just calm down, all right? Let's sit down and talk about this.
Sit down, Emily. I have to stop my sister from destroying my life.
What's this all about?
Congratulations, Mike. The magic is still there.
No riddles, Rosanna.
You got got Carly pregnant again.
What was the matter with you?
I know you slept with her. Craig told me about the big cover-up.
Doesn't mean the baby's mine.
It does if she's 3 months pregnant, and I'm not guessing. I spoke to her doctor.
Well, it's got to be some kind of mistake, because I spoke to Carly and she said there's
no way.
Well,
she lied. Because she knows the baby isn't Jack's. So why aren't you smiling? You're going to be a daddy.
When you have acid reflux disease, heartburn boils up again and again.
As bad as the heartburn can be, the real threat is what lies beneath.